welcome back to another episode of Dead Rising. Let's continue, shall we? Alright.
Yeah.
Hey, my stock's increased. That means I can carry more stuff. I should have grabbed some food before moving on. Load. Yes. Yeah, this is going to be the fun part. I was hoping to find food, but I don't think there's any food out there in this area most. Oh, jeez. All the way back here. Freaking game. I hate it at times. This is... so let's continue. We're doing it, Brad. We're doing it. Seriously, I'm just happy. I didn't even know at all. I was like, oh, I'll just be funny for a few episodes. Where are these stupid clothes? And then just like, now that I see what they're freaking called, I don't want to get rid of them. Even though they're so awful.
Sir, if you could just.
just kindly come with us, we can wrap this whole thing up.
No, I'm not leaving until you can
Absolutely,
guarantee
sir.
Me safe passage.
Just open
to
this
these...
gate. Just open this gate.
No.
It's for your protection. Just
I am not opening any gate. Thank you very much. I'm going to stay right here.
Dr. Barnaby.
It's safe.
Sir.
Thank you and goodbye. Dr.
Barnaby.
Goodbye.
Well, what happened? You can't just arrest him?
He turned down my offer to protect him. Said he isn't going anywhere until I can guarantee a secure route out of here. Jesse has a direct line to HQ. The first thing we need to do is to call for backup.
All right. I guess it's time to head back to base. Frank, right now you're in the entrance plaza. Looks like you can get the you got the shutters open. You can only change it to some fresh studs. Really not much I can do in this area, really.
It really isn't.
Oh yeah, I forgot. The mapping ain't too good either. I know, like, the clothing selection ain't the craziest thing, but I know it ain't terrible. So, it's a weird question, so I'm gonna go down. Wait a second. Oh, we're back here! We're back at the entrance. I still have to say, that's probably one of the most dumbest things that I've ever done. It was kind of a bad idea to go in there, but wow, did not expect to see so many in there. Really? All I can do is just head back, I guess. Yeah, that's all I can really think of, really. Sure, I went to the bottom floor and tried to run through to see what was down there, but oh well. See, there! I just did the thing. I don't know how I did that time. Was he technically not aggressive towards me? Like, yeah, it's weird. I don't get it. But, whatever. Either or. See how, like, now the arrow, like, actually tells you what we're going to do? It doesn't know the essence of up or down. About it. It really doesn't know the essence of up or down.
Yeah.
Yeah. I don't know if you can use... Hold on, let's see. That's literally right back where I came from. Yep, it is. Alright, let's go help him out real quick. Wait a second. That one lady. You don't remember, she was at the entrance. Unless that's like the usual zombie look, but for sure that was her. Cause she was in the back with that one dude that was complaining about every time she was able to go.
Gonna happen. You got it. Gotcha.
So, was I even the same one? Did I just actually kill him? I think I killed him when I didn't want to.
Sounds too hard. Right. Perfect. Follow me! Follow me!
Come on! Oh, now you just saw single-handedly why there is, but I think there is a way you could have saved that dude. What happens, happens. I'm gonna mess up at some points. Really, if
what
die,
are we doing here?
I think you... Because I remember one time I think you could save him, but I guess I just killed him accidentally. Yeah!
Come on! Come on!
Keep moving around. That's literally where I just came from.
Come on!
Hopefully, Aaron was close enough. There is supposed to be a key. Yep, there he is. Hey you, you're in my way. Can't you see I'm hard at work? I'm trying to take some pictures here. You got a nice camera there yourself, but you don't know the first thing about photography, do you? Sorry about that, you know. I happen to be a pro, too. Maybe not as good as you, but... Think you're a professional, huh? Uh-huh. Right. Gotcha. Do you really appreciate the weight of word professional carries? If you don't have the talent, you can't. Just use the word like you own it. Thanks, Frank West. Sorry I got in the way of your shot. I'll just get out of your hair now. Okay, hang on a sec, buddy. Why don't I do you a favor? I'll have a look at your technique and give you some pointers. Don't be shy, Frankie. Here, I'll even model for you. Show me what you can do and I'll be the judge. What a great idea, huh? Something I can think. I'm a genius. Let's get started. I think I remember this being annoying. Okay, first I want you to take a picture of me while I show off my photography skills.
I'm a pro! You're nothing! Nothing! Smile.
Perfect.
Try a little harder, old-timer.
Perfect.
It's annoying because you have to
nice
really
job.
Fast.
Fantastic! Great yeah, shot. Right.
As long as Aaron doesn't get actually good tell.
Over there!
You stay right there while I do this. Less chance of him dying. Those zombies are usually up there, so.
Perfect!
Something, or are you just gonna frickin' stand there?
Come on!
Oh my gosh, I'm like everybody.
Yeah, great shot. Oh yeah, great!
Good.
You old sack of crap, smile. Nice one.
Perfect.
Yeah. Keep it up, old timer. Beautiful! Fantastic! Try a little harder, old timer!
Perfect.
Try a little harder, old timer!
Alright, I think I'm done with that. Because I don't think we really can do anything. I never really got Ken. Again, I never got that far. On back to safe house. Hey there. Safe here, right? Right?
So that's what Dr. Barnaby said, huh?
The old coot's not dumb. He wants us to call for help first. We gotta line out or what?
The signal's being blocked. I can't even contact HQ on the emergency line.
So, if we want to get our hands on Dr. Barnaby, we're gonna have to secure a way out of here ourselves. All right, we've got to deal with the situation we've been handed. The boneheads back at HQ might be working on something too.
There's a helicopter coming. 3 days from now. At noon, it's my ride.
Is your ride reliable?
Absolutely. That's how I plan on getting out of here.
All right, then. I'll see to it that the DHS picks up the charter fee. Can we take Dr. Barnaby as well?
Sure. As long as you tell me what's going on.
Okay. I'll tell you what you want to know. Later. We have more pressing business right now. If we have to wait here for 3 days, we'll need supplies. Water, blankets and the like. We'll get Dr. Barnaby here tomorrow morning. I want you to keep an eye on the monitors.
Alright. And there we go! Case 1 has been closed. Next case will occur at 6 a.m.
What are we doing?
Okay.
I appreciate it.
Again, I really do think we could have saved her. Oh well. Alright, well, I hope you enjoyed this episode like I did, and I hope to see you next time. Bye-bye!